Greeting, fans of Mad Bad Voodoo out there. This is a video response from the big kid at ArchersFriend.com concerning the Spread the Love contest. Now, as photogenic as I am, I'm not going to bore you with my face for the video. I'm going to give you a tour of the shop as I respond to his contest. So here we go. First off, I'd like to say that thanks to MadBad for the opportunity to do this. He's helped us quite a lot on our channel with getting some subscribers. And to start off with, the comment that he made about something not being cool on his videos, I'd like to say that MadBad, you're the king of cool, dude. I'm going to say that what I do like about it, his videos, both channels, is the picture and the sound quality. Now, a lot of people do not pay attention to their sound because they use the little flip cameras and the microphones on the front, and they're showing stuff and talking behind those cameras. So it doesn't come out very good, and you're constantly screwing with the volume control on your computer trying to figure out what the hell to do to be able to hear it. So just a clue, if you're making videos, you really ought to listen to them. Maybe learn to use Sony SoundForge and take that sound off. And anyway, back to MadBad. His knowledge of his subject is excellent. He seems very well schooled or read on the topics that he speaks about, and that is a bonus. And he has common sense, which is not so common today anymore. Some of these young kids don't have a lick of common sense, wouldn't know what to do with it if they had it. They'd probably vote for Obama. So what can you say more about that? And we agree so much on what MadBad talks about, especially on his politics channel, that we could possibly be brothers of another mother. Who knows? If we were closer together, we'd probably be great pals and could solve the world's problems in a heartbeat over a few toddies here and there. But time will come, we'll tell. And Voodoo tells it like it is. He shoots straight. But then anybody can hit a camcorder, great big old Sony camcorder at 10 feet. So just keep on, MadBad, educating the liberals on your end, and I'll do the same on my end. And together, maybe we can create enough truth and set us free from Obama and all of his handlers. And another thing I'd like to say is his generosity. MadBad's, that is, not Obama, for Christ's sakes. Voodoo is exceedingly generous with his time and his knowledge, helping people on YouTube and giving back to the tubers on the Share the Love contest that he has. And one more time, thank you so much for helping us boost our subscribers with the shout out. Now, it's been kind of tough trying to come up with something that I didn't like. About the only thing I didn't like or had a problem with was the fact that he shot his Sony camcorder. Now, you would think that a Sony would have deserved a better passing and a retirement than to be shot. But who knows, maybe it did him bad one time. Well, that's about it. You're probably getting dizzy looking around here at my shop and whatnot. So let's just close it down and say that keep on keeping on, and good luck to all in the contest. Keep the love flowing. Visit the Archer's Friend channel. That's a shameless plug for the people that like to come check it out and subscribe when you get there, please. And of course, our usual sign off is see you in the mountain someday, and bye now.